Hi, I'm your Vehicle Inspection Officer for Chola MS. The objective of this film is to show you the tractor inspection process. But first, let me show you the parts of the tractor. Now that I've shown you the parts of the tractor, let me take you to the break-in inspection process. The break-in inspection process has two parts. One, a series of photographs, and two, filling up the vehicle inspection report based on your photograph and the physical examination of your tractor. The break-in process consists of a series of photographs. Ensure that the photographs are clicked at the tractor level. The first photograph is to be clicked of the right side of the tractor. The second photograph is of the left side of the tractor. The third photograph is of the back side of the tractor. The next photograph is of the chassis of the tractor. Ensure to click the speedometer reading of the tractor.
The first and primary step is to fill the proposer's name along with the mobile number, address and contact number. Then start filling up the details of the vehicle like registration number, odometer reading, color of the vehicle and chassis number. Now mention the make, model and fuel type of the vehicle. Mention whether the RC book is checked or not. Then write the date of registration. Mention the type of vehicle. Tick the boxes which mentions the important documents to be attached. Don't forget to mention the correct date and time of self-inspection along with the seal and signature of the proposer. Then the final step where the checker verifies and confirms the report. If all the details provided are right, he or she should sign the document along with the name and date of check-in.